Clemons catches at the half-court stripe. And here comes Chris. He wants the clear out. With 20 seconds to go, Clemons at the center circle, crowd to their feet. Clemons pulls up for three, dead on. He scores it! It goes down! 14 seconds to go. Campbell by one, 73-72. Chris Clemons from downtown drains it. Does to Keeling. Keeling catches. Keeling with four. Keeling at the top of the key puts it up over Whitfield. Short. Whitfield with the rebound. Campbell with the win. 73-72, the final.